sights to see. And when I look in my window, so many different people to be. They're strange, so strange. It's very strange to me. You got to pick up every stitch. You got to pick up every stitch. You got to pick up every stitch. Oh no, must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the witch.
Let me tell you of a tale of a people cursed, a land destroyed, of a darkness that prevailed. A witch kingdom once tall and proud was ruled by crouching queens. Rhiannon Fair was last of these, for hatred stirred beneath. The crouching queens were thus betrayed by those of iron teeth. 3 days, 3 nights, the battle raged till every heartbeat ceased. And as she fell, Rhiannon last stretched out a vengeful hand. Heed my words and heed my curse, or ne'er return to this here land. She said, I took blood and soul to soul together this was done. And only together can it be undone. Be the bridge, be the light, and when the iron melts, when flowers spring from killing fields, only then the land shall be won.
Lulu, 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 l
torches, they fly away with the moonlight on their wings. You'll join their merry haunt someday, hear how they howl and sing.
Amidst the trees, back Come back after you. No way.
But I was never afraid of the dark.